service in Austin, San Antonio has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Karnes County, southwestern DeWitt County, southwestern Gonzales County, southeastern Wilson County, until 10:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 9:16 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Gillett or near Kosciuszko, moving southeast at 30 miles per hour. This storm has a history of producing quarter-size hail, including a report 4 miles southwest of Floresville. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, trained weather spotters. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected.
What?
Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, entries.
Oh, no.
Locations impacted include Yorktown, Kosciuszko, Nixon, Runge, Fall City, Nordheim, Gillett, Pandora, Chestahoa, Ponte Maria, Cotton Patch, New Davie, Helena, Gruenau, Ecleto, and Powellville. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning.